We are looking at how to pronounce the name of who was, according to the Hebrew Bible, a prophet in Judaism, and who is the author of the book of Micah. Yes, this is how it is generally pronounced in English, Micah. Micah, the prophet. Here are more videos on how to pronounce more biblical names whose pronunciations aren't exactly always obvious. I'll see you there to learn more.